My name is Shipon Chaudhry. I'm the CEO and co-founder of MetaXSeed Games. We're a decentralized game studio. Just to give some background in gaming, the gaming industry is worth $500 billion. And currently there are 3.5 billion gamers around the world, which is half of the planet play games. So it's a huge industry generating a lot of revenue. So what we're trying to do in MetaXSeed Games is take that revenue and redistribute it amongst the players. Because the way we see it is that without the players, there is no revenue. As we grow as a company, we want to ensure that our players are also growing at the same time. So our basic concept is that we take our games, we'll monetize it in a traditional manner using advertising and microtransactions. And on a daily basis, every single piece of revenue that we generate will essentially go back to the players that are playing the games. So that's the key principle. As an organization, we have 32 games that we have developed and owned ourselves. These games are on Google Play as well as Steam and also via our own launcher. We have our own layer one blockchain, NFT marketplace. We're currently in our private rounds. We're also going to be doing a node sale as well, where the nodes are available for the community to buy and validate the transactions. There'll be a single token in the economy called XSeed. That token will be essentially running the entire economy of the games. We'll be giving away a lot of rewards and prizes to early adopters, so ensure you participate.